Ladies, can I just stop you right there? I usually make it a habit of mine not to stop and talk to pop stars because it's a colossal waste of my time as a top celebrity. But for you girls, I'll make an exception.
Oh, we're honoured.
Yeah, let me tell you girls, that performance was unforgettable, which is a shame because I'd really, really like to forget it. It was the most offensive thing I've seen in 10 years of presenting.
Okay.
And that includes when I saw Steve Jones getting an intern to trim his toenails with her teeth.
Right, okay.
Frankly, Rochelle, Frankie, you look dead on your feet out there.
Really?
What's happening? Are Marvin and Dougie keeping you up?
Apparently so.
Must be.
Sure, you came off that stage and the audience was cheering. I can hardly bear to say the word. They were happy. We're dealing with an audience of young people here. They need to be terrified. It's good for them. You've let themselves down. Can you cope with that, Una?
I can cope with anything, Chief.
Can you?
Yeah, can you?
Vanessa. Vanessa, if you want to be more like me, and let's face it, what right-minded person wouldn't?
Right,
we need to get you a new hairdo. I don't trust anyone with this curly. Look at this.
I know, that's amazing what you've got, though,
really
isn't it?
This curly hair.
Okay.
I picture small birds laying tiny sulfurous eggs in there. I find it disgusting, Vanessa.
Right.
Do you want
thanks.
Me to give you a Rick Sylvester makeover?
I'm okay, thanks.
Right. Are you sure?
I'm all right, I'll leave it out.
Once in a lifetime. Whoa. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hang on a minute. Where's the other one? Where's the poor man, Sienna Miller?
She's not very well.
What?
Huh? The poor man, Sienna Miller?
No.
She's not very well. Molly
not very well. Sick, is she?
Yes.
I passed a gallstone this morning, and I'm still here. I made it on time. There's a lack of commitment here, ladies.
Right.
Maybe you need to think about recruiting a new, more dedicated band.
I think you need to have a sit-down with your ego.
That's what I think.
I will never sit down with my ego. I'll have a sit-down with you later. What about Rick Sylvester? You want a piece of this? You want a piece of this?
Do you know what? You've pushed it now.
Oh, really?
I can't handle that ego.
Really?
And I won't be missing you either.
Forever's over. So's your careers. Some people just don't want success badly enough, and that's how Rick Sylvester sees it.